So welcome everyone to JMI Live. I'm not gonna sing, don't worry. So yeah, thanks everyone for coming out. We are Mèva's Journal. We got Chris on the alto. Tyger Middleton on the tenor. Mr. Jordan Stitt on the piano. And Alex Askew on the double bass. My name is Evan J. Evans, and I have written all the music you'll be hearing tonight, so you won't be able to go home and find it on Spotify, which might be a good thing. First tune we played was a tune entitled Arbitrator, and now we're going to be playing a tune that Tyger and I both wrote together, although he forgot that we did that. It's entitled Bright Green Eyes. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that was a tune entitled Laika, like the Russian space dog. Tyger's just understood the name of the tune. Sick. We're going to go into a tune now. It's one of the newer ones. It's entitled Chandelier, and I originally wrote it trying to do like an Eric Dolphy-esque ballad, and then it sort of and kind of borders between Eric Dolphy and Charles Mingus. So, Chandelier.
Thank you.
chandelier. So now we're going to go right back. We're going to do one more tune, and then we're going to take a break, by the way. So we're going to do a tune, and it's in dedication of Jove on Trifelt, the bus man. This was, like, man, like years ago when I first started writing, I say years ago like I've been doing this forever, probably like 2 years ago, we had a jam at what was our place at that point, and Tyger was there, and we decided to write a blues, and at the time, when Joel would come over to my house, I would ask him if he would want tea or coffee, and he'd look at me and be like, nah, give me the good shit. So I'd make him an Irish tea, which if you don't know what that is, probably a good thing. But this is entitled Irish Tea. I'm going to take a break. Hope you guys enjoy.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.
So we're back.
Yeah.
that was entitled Pareidolia. And the next one we're gonna do is another old one. In my second year at this wonderful institution, I got into a lot of Afro-Cuban music, but didn't get into it as much as I probably should have. But the result of that was this tune entitled Grey and Green, three words. it often gets mistaken for Grant Green or Graham Green, I've heard. But the original file for this was called Business Tings. Don't know why, but yeah, Grey and Green. Thank you. So that was a ballad called Axismus. And the next tune that we're going to play is it's a tune I wrote while I was on a plane. I'd gone down to Sydney with some friends and saw some really, really cool music and felt super inspired. And on the ride, plane ride back, I had manuscript paper and a pencil, but I was too awkward to plug headphones in and use a piano app so I could figure out if I was playing the right notes or not. So I wrote down a tune onto manuscript and didn't think much of it. And I thought it would be funny if I called it Estimation. And then I put it into MuseScore, and it sounded horrible. And I thought, yeah, we'll see. I'll bring it to a band. It might sound horrible. It might sound okay. So I'll let you judge that one. This one is Estimation.
Thank you.
It is very warm. So, it's come to that time of the night.
No!
And,
Play one more!
That was a plan, Juha. we're gonna... So this tune will sound a little bit familiar. It's a contrafact of a tune, Softly as in a Morning Sunrise. It's a great tune. So I one night was out at many a gig. I was out at many a gig and didn't get home until like 5:30 in the morning, which is not good for me because I have the soul of an old man. And as I got out of my car, I still thought it was late at night, and I saw the sun coming up. And I was like, that's cool. It's like a late night sunrise. So that's what this tune's called. So this is the last tune, Late Night Sunrise.
Thank you.
So, that was Mèva's journal. I'm going to introduce... unintroduce the band. I'll find a word for it eventually. Again, we've got Alex Askew on the double bass. Jordan Stitt on the piano. Tyger Middleton on the tenor saxophone. Yeah! And we got Chris James on the alto. All together we make this very, very fun band, Mèva's Journal. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Thank you to the people watching the stream. You guys are awesome. All of you guys are awesome. Thank you. I wrote this yesterday. Yesterday?
Even better.
On the weekend.
So, a couple of days. This week. I don't know. Yeah, so this one is actually the last one. And then we will leave and get sober. This one's entitled Sixth Degree. Good night.